Welcome back to the same streaming session again. And this is the fourth, I think, installment of the Shelter series, I think. It's called, at least from the same developers, it is called Meadow MMO kind of style. And it's not primarily focused on surviving, it's more about exploration. Let's see how this one will go. And let's... not the main volume, actually, the music. Okay, music frequency normal, often, actually. Yeah, that's good. Graphics, nice. Target FPS, no. Yes. Okay, apply. Draw. So this is actually talk is mouse button 0. Okay. Sense mouse button 2. Okay. Sprint, space, actually the same stuff. Rise, Q, fall, E, because you can play as a bird if you want to. Puzzle view, P, radar, M for the map. Auto forward, F, auto run, R. That's good. What is this? Peak names, alt, which is on the other side. I don't need this. I want X, maybe. X for the names. Actually, names is N. Let's go with N. Snap camera left alt. Okay, that's good. What about ducking or anything? There's no way to do this, right? Okay, toggle all emotes tab. That's good. Yep, that looks pretty good. Now, depending on this, I will just change it. Should I go follow camera or not? I don't think so. I don't really know, actually. Yeah, depending on how it will go. Rotate radar off the camera. Wait a second. Rotate radar off the camera. Rotate radar off the player. Don't know. Couple sense and radar. Trigger radar if you sense and no animals on nearby. No one can see your Steam name and you can't see theirs with peak names. Never had pointer. Spawn position mode. Free saved. Okay. Let's just do this. Enter world. Hopefully we can change something. Let's see. Nim nim. No place in Grove. Please choose another. Okay. Shut down. Please wait for a few minutes. Oh, come on. Why you... can you play the same character on different Groves? Or do you, are you only able to play a character on a Grove and another one at another? Are they just set on different servers or something? No, please wait for a few moments. You don't get back in the previous window there. That's actually not so cool. That is not nice. Okay, let's connect to Europe again. So... now, Grove 1 full, let's get Grove 2, which is like 8. Not so cool. That's I think, something we need to improve on. So, this is, I think, like the server stuff. Now, don't know what this is, don't know what that is. A bit of names would be impressive. These are, I think, emotes you can use with 1 to 5. This is like barking, this is like go in a hole, this is go up somewhere. I don't know, monolith, whatever. Group also, and this is I know a way. That is interesting. Okay, I hope you can like set this up. What is this one? Don't sleep or something. Fire. Fuck. Did I just made fire? I can make fire, that's cool. But nothing else changes, really. Okay, Okay, that is strange. Okay, I can right-click and rotate, standard. But, what's that? Emote, skin, animal, whatever. Okay, I think you need to get this stuff. What's that? Okay, this is me in relation to others, and this is... Okay, and is M. Okay, this is M. Alright. Whoa, that... Whoa, this is so... strange. Okay, I can do that. But I don't want to see my mouse cursor all the time. Hide. No, it doesn't think. How do I unhide it? Okay, show. Oh, wait a second. This is show up. Is there a button for it? Wait, E? Q? R? What button is it? Settings. Controls. Hide and show. Rise, fall. Puzzle view. Radar. P. Auto. Peak name. Snap camera. Left. Alt. Oh, that's the thing I need. Oh, sense is this. Okay, that's the thing I should get. Alright. What are character options? The only skin I have? No. What the fuck was that? Oh, this is the sense stuff because of the right clicky thingy. P. Okay, this is P. And I need to click this. Can I exchange this somehow? Because. Wait a second. Alt. Okay, you need to press this all the time. So there has to be an option to follow camera, free camera. Let's make a free camera. It still is not a follow cam. Come on. Follow camera. Gameplay. Rotate radar after camera. Couple sense and radar. Okay, couple sense and radar. What? Let's look at this. Radar sense is like right click. Ah, okay. But I don't really like. No, I don't need to couple this. No. Rotate radar after player. No. Rotate radar after camera. Rotate radar after player. Yeah, after player is, I think, the better choice for it. So, let's see. Like, this is... Yeah, this is actually a good thing. So I know where I'm going to. That's good. Okay, now whatever. What else? Spawn point safe, that's good. Puzzle view P, because it was a puzzle. Rise 4, radar, da 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 da. Now the only thing I really do not like is the camera stuff. How can I like change it to not be that annoying? Because there's a follow camera, which I can do this. Oh, wait a second. Okay, the camera follows at least a short while after, but it does not follow that quickly. And the free camera, I think, does not follow at all, right? Yep, the free camera does not follow at all. So camera sensibility is just like right and left. The only problem I do have now is I do not want to, like, this was right click. I don't want to do this all the time just so I can change the camera here. What was that? What was the puzzle view? Yeah, it was the puzzle view. Okay. Back to tree, back to den, back to tree. What is back to tree? I actually want to return to the center tree. No. Oh, this was the center tree. Okay. Amazon Grove 10. Camera sensitivity. Let's up this a bit. And also maybe... What? Q's rise and fall. R should be radar, but R's auto run. F, what is F? Auto forward. I think in this instance, auto run should be X and the radar should be R. So I can quickly use it. Okay, puzzle view could be, yeah, puzzle view is P. So sense, sense could be X actually. Yeah, that's good. That's better. All right. Now. Ah, okay. The moment you press a mouse button this time, not the middle mouse button, but the right one, the mouse disappears. But if you press the middle button, the mouse is still there and not locked in the center position. This is, I think, hard-coded in there. Nice way to do. At least we got ourselves a follow. But I don't want to see the maze all the time. Come on. What is all? Ah, this is all. Fire! Fire! There's fire! Okay, I can only use it in a certain way. Maybe to light a pot. Wait, what happens if I use it on this kind of terrain? It doesn't burn stuff down, right? No. Okay, now what is this? This is an emote, like please or something? This is no way, because you can't chat in here. that's the reason. So what is this? Like, exchange. Okay, I go to you, you go to me. This is X, whatever. Yeah, this just only shows the picture and you need to, what is this button? Connection issue? Don't know. Okay, hide, show. So, now then, my radar is in here. Let's look. Okay, so this is the center tree. And there are some others around. Okay. Wait a second, there was a couple options, something. Gameplay. Rotate room, couple sense and radar. Actually, I want to couple the radar and the camera. Just to make it fairly quick. Why can't it just rotate? I have the keyboard 1, and it really does it. I have the keyboard to press 1 to 5. I don't need the mouse to press it. Come on. It's nice that you want to go on some MMO kind of input way, but yeah, it doesn't really do anything in here. Okay. At least you don't have stamina that's missing also. That's good. Oh, what is this? This looks different here, this. Let's go there. But the mouse helps to point out stuff. Can I, like... Okay, I can, like, click on it or stuff. But that is it. Nothing behind it also. Good, now... Can we see anything, like... Let's see... This is the thingy. What is the like sense stuff good for if I can't sense anything? Well, the shader is cool, but what is getting sensed here? And how is the day-night cycle? Is it like, if it's day outside, it's day. If it's night outside, it's night. Or it just rotates or like cycles through quicker than the actual day-night cycle. Now, this looks interesting. What is this? Strange mountain kind of thingies. Oh, I can... Ooh, I can jump. But this is not the badger. It's called a badger. Oh, come on. But it's not the badger behavior I used to. So, okay, wait a second. These two move together and... Okay, these four move together. So is there something that I can activate or do stuff with? There's nothing on the map that gets marked or anything. Strange. What can I do in here? I haven't even found a single thingy to do stuff with. There are no other animals, like NPCs also. Which actually are fairly needed. Like, this is a huge world, and what is this thingy? Okay, let's collect that. I found something. I don't know what it does, but it does something. Essence 5. I found 5 essence, okay. Now, this is... I presume why you collect stuff. At least it's a nice reason for. Okay. So, wait, this is the radar. And this is the sense. The sense doesn't sense anything. Not even the essence kind of stuff you really need. That's a bit of a bummer. What can you actually do with it? This needs improvement, like really, really bad. It's nice that you can obtain flowers also, but if the survivability aspect is missing, then huge aspect. And also, I think you don't have any health points also. Yeah, what I said, you can only like play in a group of maximum 50 people. Why do I even use this sense? It doesn't even sense anything. Maybe only other players, but why would you need to be able to sense other players if you have this? It doesn't really make any sense. Really. Anyway, literally. So... yeah, only 50 players, which means there are only 50 animals in here, which also would say that it's a huge map, and I don't think that there's room, or there's enough room to like fill it with 50 people. So it's practically huge. I just want to search something. Come on. Okay, what is this, a brush or what is this? Okay. I need to be able to interact with the environment a bit more than just plucking flowers. I know that there is a way, but first of all, you... What was that? Oh, I still can't run backwards. No, that's nothing. Just... just nice again. Oh, there we go. Another plant. This needs improvement. It's a nice proof of concept, but the interaction is missing in this game. You need something to do, like, and the reason to do so. Like, if you don't know what you can get for essence, I could get escape animals in Grove 9. Well, maybe it's a bit cluttered if it's 10 or higher, who knows. Character options, skin, say anything. Back to den, back to tree. Okay, let's quickly go back to the tree. Let's see what happens. Are you sure you want to return to the center tree? Yes. Let's look. No. That is meadow lizard. That is meadow. It's like the other two games I played before, but multiplayer version of it. But for now, I need to find stuff to do, actually. Whoa! Holy crap! Hey. Fucking hell. Okay, then this is how you talk to other people. That is fairly strange. I have no idea. Oh, he knows where a monolith is. Okay. Wait a second. This way. Okay, let's do this. He knows where a monolith is. Oh, that's amazing. Okay, let's do that. That is cool. Okay, let's go. What's this? I don't really know what is this is behind the game, but I want to play as one of these or as a hawk. If I can play as a what? Whoa, now that is cool. Who can collect this? Both of us? I think so. 60 essence. Okay. That is nice. Wait a second. Where was I? Okay, slightly to the left. Oh, there's a plant. What is he doing now? I have no clue. Problem is, it's fairly difficult to know your way around this environment. Okay, so, this game, Meadow. the sense of it is find a monolith with two people and activate it. Actually, the sense is get essence. Monolith is a way to get, or like staying with two people in front of the monolith is a way to do this. But I have to say, Shelter 1 and Shelter 2 are fairly good games. Oh, come on. Incoming. Damn it, he's fast. How do you, what is this? Wait. How do you see monoliths? Did he just see a monolith? Is this a hidden monolith? No, it's not. It's just a... Wait a second. How do you know where monoliths are? Maybe he found them right now. Oh, a flower. No, he gets it. No! Ah, oh, come on. Badgers are not the fastest. Okay, but I have to say, you can at least farm essence with flowers. That's a good thing. Only problem is, this dude is fast as fuck. Come on. Badger against the reindeer. No one can get them. Come on. I need to get another animal in here. Oh, come on. I want that hawk, baby. I want to fly. And I want to prey on the innocent. Okay. Is this a monolith? I don't know what it is. Maybe it is. Is he... There he is. I'm so not the fastest with the badger. Come on. And it even is called Badger Cup. So it's a small one. But yeah. What did I say? Shelter 1 and 2 are actually fairly good games. This one, yeah, as I said, more focus on the multiplayer and explore and do stuff kind of situation there. How do you know? I don't even know where I am right now. I have no clue. The center tree is in the center, of course. Okay, we need to get up there. Dude, I'm a badger. How am I supposed to get up there? I can't even like jump up this thing. Wait a second. Let's make a cliff walk. Yeah. Let's do this. Badger's gonna climb. Oh yeah. Nice. Oh yeah. 150. Great. Wait a second. I got something in my puzzle box. Oh, it's almost ready. Oh, yeah. Wait. Oh, he got a flower. Wait a second. So everybody can collect the flowers? That's cool. So don't, like, annoy people with this. That's cool. I always hate it when you pick up stuff that other ones need. That's like a, I think Guild Wars came up with this, the first... Oh shit, water. Be water, my friend. I cannot ascend and descend in water. I can only swim, but maybe the... Yeah. It's cold. It's fucking cold. Wait, can I make fire? Let's make fire. Oh yeah. I just made fire. I set fire to the rain. And now, how does he know where the monoliths are? I don't get it. How does he do this? I'm just following a reindeer. This is wow. Yeah. Okay, I can even press stuff. Like, so, I think he's just looking like this all the time backwards, so he doesn't lose me. Because without me, he could not activate the monoliths. Oh, come on. Oh, it's getting... Oh, shit. That is cool. So the terrain changes depending on what you are. Like, where you are. What? So, yeah. But this... Look at this. This is like a transition for dummies. Like, no. At least make it fluent or something, like small patches of snow going from some position to the other, like not a hard line. So, is something up here? No. I'm just going to strange places. Maybe the monoliths reset at a certain time, so you don't need to travel like a whole lot forward. Oh, this one is good. What is that thingy? Whoa, that's a... How many people? 3 people! Holy shit. Okay, that is too bad. I like this. I like the way you interact with people. That's amazing. Oh, that is so cool. You interact with icons. That is like the best way you can. It's maybe a bit simpler than the interaction in the Hi-Rez games. Hi-Rez implemented a kind of voice chat, which you could always start with V and some other letter combination afterwards, and then it will go like, good job, nice, need backup and something. So you can quickly get a certain reaction of your team that's needed to do a certain task. I can't ride the reindeer though. That would be amazing. I got only little legs. Come on. But I have to say, I want to get the higher DS though. I can auto run, can't I? It's like auto run was F. Oh, this is not auto run. This is forward. Auto run war, not X. Was it T, G? Maybe G. No, it wasn't G. What button was auto run? I don't know. R was radar, X maybe. No, X was sense. Ah, and this is why you need sense. Okay. So, with a sense, you can... Whoop. Ooh. Up. Oh yeah. All right. Almost. Ah shit! Wanted to jump over it. Up. Oh no! 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 Get over it. Nice. Yay! So, where to next? Oh, that looks amazing! Look at that. Got ourselves some polar lights in here. Bipolar lighting. So, is there another, like, two people monolith? Looks like it. Okay, wait a second. Ennis names. Insane Chaos Realm. That is cool. Oh, come on. This dude is called Insane Chaos Realm. And he's a reindeer. Reindeer and a badger, like, no way. That is amazing. So, where to next? Wait a second. Where's the button? I need the button to go forward, like, very quickly, but I lost that, really. What was it? Was it middle mouse button? Was it X? Was it... What was it? No. C. No. Maybe Y? Wait a second. Settings. Controls. Auto run and forward. Auto run X. Okay. So actually, it should be X, but I thought X was Sense. So Sense and Autorun are not coupled. Too bad. Okay, wait a moment. Anyway. So how does he know? This looks like a monolith. What else could look like a monolith? I don't know. Oh, this one looks like a huge one, like three or whatnot people. But what? There's... Whoa, hey! There's a cat! Oh, come on! That is amazing! Well, we could actually interact with the monolith. Only problem is, I have not the slightest clue where it was. Like, shouldn't we get to a monolith also? Okay. That is so cool! Well, where is he going? Does he want to go back to the free monolith? Actually, I want to go back to the free monolith one too. Free person monolith, free animal, whatever. Is it person or is it animal? Don't know really. Ah, come on. So. Oh, what is that? Yeah! 195 essence. Where is he? Oh shit. Wee. These marked trees, they look like someone painted them. Ah, damn it, I lost it. Okay. Incoming. What is this sign? I don't know what sign it is. It's like short ahead? Don't know. Already used? What is this sign? Can't make sense of it. Oh, is this a monolith? Looks like it. Is it a free or a whatever person? Yeah, oh, no way! Oh, come on! Unbelievable. We found a three-person monolith. Now we found a four-person monolith. But we are only four people. Ah, shit. At least you can, like, climb hills fairly easy. Oh! no, another flower. How much essence did I get? It was like a small shard of essence. So she's there. So, ah, damn it! Why don't I just set fire so we could get back to the monolith for free people? Ah, damn it. Actually, I should climb it and set fire at the top of it so you, people who want to get close to it get. What's the name of the kitty? Velka. Okay. Now, that is a normal kind of name. Same as my one, maybe. Except for that. For it. Anyway. Whee! Monolith. Ooh. Oh, nice one. What happens now? Okay, they activated. And, what happens? I can walk into this and that. Okay. So if you are three people, you can still activate this, or you need at least two of them or two to activate it. But at least the third one still gets the stuff in there. That's cool. Otherwise, it would have been a bit of a piss. That's nice. I like the way this was implemented here. But it would be cool to form a kind of party also. So the images are of all the members of your group just are put together. Yeah. Oh shit. Wait a second. This way. She went like this way here. Over there. No. There's a frog! I don't get it. Oh shit. Wait, where's the cat then? The cat is here, the frog is here. Yeah. We are like four people now. A frog, a badger, a lynx. Oh, come on. Unbelievable. And a reindeer. I don't know. It's actually just simple. If you just come across people like this. I don't really use the radar, though. But I think this is the most efficient way. Just go like that. How do you know this? You unlocked a new emote. Oh, yeah. I unlocked the new emote. Oh yeah. Nope. Wohin geht's denn? Yeah. The frog. Maybe he is quicker in the water. Oh, he can I think he can swim fairly fast. Looks like it. Okay. This way? Don't know where. Okay, let's look at the radar for a moment. Okay, the kitty cat is on the right. I can't use the radar and then I missed the Pip-Boy. Yeah, let's do this. Why am I so slow in the water? So, whoa! Look at that. Nice. Yeah! Follow. Wait a second. Where's the kitty cat? Ooh! do you come across so many monoliths? Come on. How do you do this? Unbelievable. But I have to say, this is actually, without the chat thingy, this is a nice way, actually a fairly nice game for kids, I have to say. There's no, like, flaming or, like, gold buying or any sort of this shit going on, because you can't really talk to each other. The only thing that, yeah, they might come across is names, but you can block them if you want to. So, yeah, maybe there are some different kind of... What is this? What? What happens? What is this? Aren't I this thingy? No way. Oh, there are more needed. What is this? Why? Maybe you need two of the... Oh, maybe you need certain species for it. Wait, where's the reindeer now?